intimate brunch kind of breakfast for my very small family. And I actually uploaded the video here on YouTube, so you can check it out. But first of all, I want to apologize. I know somebody complained that the one of the songs or the audio in the beginning, you know, had this kind of irritating, sharp sound. So it's because of the song I chose, the first song that I chose. So I apologize for that, for the irritating sound. But after that song was done, the rest of the video, you know, was okay, the audio was fine. So I apologize for that. Sunday, last Sunday was also my birthday. So I'm a year older now. So we spent that one at home as well. I didn't feel like doing anything. I just cooked my normal Sunday rice. And we just, my husband and I just spent time together at home. And it was nice. I stayed off social media. I know people wished me happy birthday on Instagram. Thank you. You're one of the people that wished me happy birthday. Thank you very much. Okay, so I just made strawberry jam this morning. I usually like to make jam when strawberries are out in Jos. So it's the season now for fresh, beautiful, red and juicy strawberries in Jos. So I had the person I contacted over there send me some. So I made strawberry jam. I love to add it to my coffee drinks. I add it to my drinks to enhance the flavor. I eat it with bread. My husband loves it. So, so that's what I made this morning. A quick tip for making jam is, I didn't film that, sorry, but what I did was when the strawberries start to boil, I skim off the foam that is usually on top. This allows for the jam to be clear, for you to have, you know, clear jam that is not cloudy, you know, and it just looks really nice. So that's a tip. Sorry, I forgot to film that part. So I have a couple of things to do today. So I have a cake tasting appointment with one of my brides that is having her wedding next year. 2021 is almost here already. So all through society planning, we've not really had time to sit down, you know, and really for her to really taste her, the flavors that she wants. So now that we are both a little bit free, so I've scheduled the meeting for today. So for that, I have already already baked the cakes that she's going to be tasting today, because I sent out a sample box to another bride yesterday. So for that, I'm going to make a strawberry iced tea to go with our cake while we are tasting and discussing. Then later on today, I'm going to make French brioche. Brioche is just absolutely amazing. And I like to make it during this time, this kind of holiday time, because I don't know, I don't always have time to bake this particular bread during the year. But during the holidays, I love to bake it. It just reminds me of the holidays. So I'm going to be doing that one later this evening. So now I'll just go make the strawberry iced tea and wait for my bride to get here. But before I go, a quick update on my office. So nothing much has really happened since the last video I filmed about it. I've been waiting for the furniture that I ordered to get here. The furniture maker has, for some reason, the work has just been slowed down. It keeps giving me the day it will come, then it will move it to the next day. I'm just, at this point, I'm tired and I don't even know when this office space is going to be done. So right now I'm filming in it. That's why you can probably hear some echo, and I don't have a proper mic yet, so sorry for that. So currently it's empty, that's why my voice is echoing. So but I'm hoping that maybe by January I'll have the space up and running, so I can, you know, actually start making use of it, you know. So that is for that. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.